Governor Larry Hogan is calling for the compensation of 5 men wrongly convicted of crimes. The governor says there's no question the exonerated men deserve to be justly compensated. It's up to a council on the Board of Public Works and the state's chief administrative law judge to immediately put the process in place. Hogan says lawmakers are failing to address the issue, but says it's not fair for the men to wait for legislature to resolve it. Katie Johnston, 4WJZ.com.